Здравейте! Аз съм Иван Стефанов. И сега ще играем GTA 4. О, да!
Daddy's back, you bitches!
Hello, you are!
Daddy's Talk back, you me, bitches!
Follow
me! Dave, come on!
Nero!
Come on! Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we dock. Let's go. Here, pass me that.
That's why Nico.
Oh yeah! There she is! Liberty City!
Yeah.
You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house, live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh yeah?
Yes, he's got the love. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me in these wild emails, and after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig, and I spent the next 7 months with you fine people, and I forget.
So why did you make the super delicate tour? Yeah, with the Yazdi, probably.
After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
We all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Не си ги правим глупави неща. Това е какво ни прави хора. Може би, това казват. Ето, пристигаме. Сега какво?
Нико, ма казе!
Нико, брат, тя ми, не мога да повярвам, че си тук.
Браво, братцару!
What?
Good to see you, man. What? You forget our language?
Hey, Capucci? Maybe a little. I've been here 10 years. You can speak English. Remember, we learned after English, girls, you can make it.
A little.
You'll be fine. Better than my Serbian.
Better than my Serbian.
So good to see you, cousin. I can't believe you made it. Shit. I tell you, it's quite the night last night. Two women. The land of opportunity. Ah! I've made it. Shit, man, I'm still a Dutch drunk. Matt Cousin is here!
Come on, relax.
Whatever, buddy. Just take over the world someplace else,
yeah,
all right?
Buddy.
You're in the goddamn
way. Screw you! Screw you all! Matt Cousin is here!
Майята ми всички. Бъдо тя ми е тука. Нико Берик, той е мъжът.
Come on, let's go. To the mansion, huh?
Yes, the mansion! Maybe you should.
Maybe I should.
Okay.
Моби дракия, кайф. Моби, мой би дява.
Where's the sports car?
He's in the shop. Come on! Drive us to our place on Mohawk.
Значи,
he's
класа,
just off the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
Главният герой, който играем, е Нико Белик. Ходить горбін, всього
повелька.
A king terrorist!
What?
Terrorist! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. That is my camp depot, cousin. It is where I make all the money.
Я розкажу потім.
You without a visa, I would stay in Broker. Fuck it, stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does. Nico, you ever had two women at once? Four big titties to be playing with? Mr. Samda, чи умрати, і оти чи о рай, човече?
Не можу де кажу, да і мам.
Cousin, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
Our country has women too.
Yes, but only locals. Here we have white, black, the Puerto Ricans and the Asians, Europeans on vacation, scared Canadians, bored housewives from the Midwest. Every possible choice. The city is like a big Udermilken ice cream shop. 36 flavors of titty. Hof Beach is a little corner of Eastern Europe.
Како шамантно. Hof Beach, next to the docks.
Добре.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me.
Follow me. Следуй мені.
Come in. Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours.
What mine is yours? Какое мое и твое?
Got him! Little bastard. If he little bastard, some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not nice. Cousin, it's so good to see you.
Cousin, it's so good to see you. Oh, брат, вчера, только отброс до завидимы.
Oh!
Я це від і пробую добро те відео.
So
you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best pets.
Screw you, you idiot.
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
Yeah, this, that, well, I'm Zadnik.
All
yeah,
needed.
This I know, one asshole.
Guy. One good guy, I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What about me?
Какво за мен?
Why you leave home after all this time? First I hear you are running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you joined the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything.
No, I never tell you anything. Не, аз никога не ти казвам нищо. Another time. Друг път.
Mystery man, strange and exotic sailor. What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, it's nothing like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young.
I'm very angry. I'll be a no what. You know where you're
talking. No excuse.
Maybe that is no excuse. Maybe it was no оправдание.
Roman! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit. I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift.
Ah!
Oh, Jesus! Tastes like a rat shot in it! Nico! Jeez. I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out the door, turn left, then the first left of the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco Street. It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible motors. Nico, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you.
I've got an interview.
Damn. Yes, Vlad. Sorry. Forgive me, okay? Please don't cut the cock off.
Please don't cut my cock off. Вот он мне лежит, кура. Вау. Кой е този Влад? Добре. Where to meet Roman? Where to... Къде да се познаеш с Роман? И по... Да видиш Роман. Ми добре, това е Нико Белик. Има хубаво яке, хубави дънки, хубава брадичка. И да, той е от Сърбия, дошъл е тук в Америка. И тъна той е... Бил войник, който се бива в югославните войни. Вие знаете ли за югославните войни? Добре, а ви ме е Роман.
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans, I see little Mallorys, I see stars, I see angels. In my home
world, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one too. You're a fag!
Shit!
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiot! How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello,
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
Hey,
Vlad.
You're fucking crazy, man.
Vladimir или Владислав?
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to leave.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What can I do?
Pay your debts?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman too like the guys with a funny sense of humor. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet.
Ouch.
Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Ми добре. Това вот...
Nico, you're driving us to Hardware Store on
Newton Street. Това вот ако то... Кажи, че този да спре да ме гледа. Иначе те...
Doing some home improvements, Roman.
You're
going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? Ti si dobar u ovoj igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, Ovatno.
Funny. No, I'm the janitor because I always clean up. Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up.
Добре.
Shit,
I'm
giving you my old phone. My new number's in there.
Gotcha, then study the telephone.
Call me if some Albanian show up in some shitty beige village.
Those are the guys I owe money to.
Do not hurt them. I know what you're like,
Nikobelik.
You and your dad's Roman. Uvek isto, nika drugačije.
Dobre. Gotino, imamo telefon sega. Добре, трябва да изчакаме някакви си банци да дойдат. Айде, лате!
It's all quiet out here, Roman. You winning? Мол интерес си да.
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
Те са в тази кола.
Ladies, this is Roman Berlik, but I guess you already know that. Leave a message.
Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Добре. Ела, бягай, Роман, бягай. От тези обанци.
Please don't hurt the men after us, cousin. They hate me enough as it is. Get us back to the depot, quick!
Please don't hurt them, cousin. They already hate me enough as it is. Може да не ги нараняваме, брат, овчета. Те вече ме мразят. Достатъчно. Както и в момента. Нещо такова каза.
Alright, cousin, I'll lose them. Сада ние е тако тежко.
Just like the old days, eh?
In the old days, we were dodging
like the oldest,
bombs,
we're
not loan sharks.
Just drive, leave the funny comments to me. Do you think they saw me?
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks, they'll get their money. They just have to wait. We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
I can only wish. Само мога да мечтая. See you later. Да се видиме по-късно. Добре, сега ще ходим пак при Роман. Виме какво ще иска сега. Добре.
Come on, woman. I need the car. It's the embassy.
И ако имаме тука?
How you doing?
Good. Thank you very much.
Good. Yes, comrade, I am doing good. There is no I, there is only we. It is a glorious system, comrade.
Excuse me?
You're excused, comrade. You're excused. Now go and mind self for 50 years.
You're a dick.
I'm a rich dick, friend. I'm young and rich and loaded. Tell you what, have $100 on Uncle Sam. Benjamin motherfucking Franklin. Freedom! This coke is okay.
Добре, сега ще видим Роман.
Come on, daddy, what's your problem?
I don't have problem. You do.
Don't be a dick, man, come on!
Where's your Russian friend now? Where's your Russian friend now? Where's your
Russian friend now? Stop this!
What are you?
Who are you?
Get out of here.
What?
Yes.
My arm!
Oh. What about you?
Help me! Help me! Come on,
fuck! Lander, help me!
Get out of here now! And if you come back, I'll kill you! You understand?
You forgot this? You Albanian pricks!
Stronya!
Shit, Nico. What did you do?
He was going to stab me.
He's going to kill you!
Fuck him!
Look at this mess. Screwed. Again. You want to know why I'm not living in a nice condo, banging for women? It's because of shit like this. Assholes threatening
me. Shut
up! Oh, great. Mallory. Hey, beautiful. Yeah, great. Listen, I'm having a bit of a problem at the office. I can't do it. Nico can do it.
Huh? What?
Well, why would you want me then? Well, screw you then.
Great girl.
Can you do me a favor? Mallory needs a lift. Can you go pick her up at the Hove Beach subway station?
Yeah.
Take the cab. She's got a friend with her. Maybe someone you can date.
Fuck you.
Oh, man, look at this crap. My computer and everything.
I tell men, if they ain't got a dope ringtone, you ain't about to get none of this.
Hey, Nico, thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi, how are you? My place is over on Mohawk Avenue.
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it.
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even chains out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle.
See you soon. Te vemos escuro.
Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hull. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
Добре. Нови дрешки. Ами какво да искам да... Какво е... Да купим нови дрешки. Ами добре. Ето тези очила и чао!
Ей, Мишел! Это Нико, Роман's cousin.
О, hi! How's it going?
Good. Now, I was wondering if you wanted to go out with me sometime. You know, on a date.
Yeah, Yeah, sure. That could be fun. Yeah, I'd like to get to know you, Nico. Why don't you come over to my place, whenever? See you soon.
Hey, Roman. I got some clothes. It looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle, a classy girl for your arm. You should definitely keep dating her.
Добре. Сега ще отиме при тази Мишел. На среща. С нея. First date. Първа среща. Добре. Бум!
Coming!
Coming! Идвам! Who is it? Кой е?
It's Nico!
Ей, Nico е!
Hey! I'm just finishing my hair. Come in!
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Yeah, well, I like things clean.
I can see that, but everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Oh,
you
thanks.
Look good. Ти лежи добре. All thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here.
I don't know. I'm new here.
Yeah, great. Let's go. Love the fun fair. Actually, we call it carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo.
Calculating route.
It began on the streets of South Boise.
So, Michelle, what do you like to do?
What do you like to do?
Come on, I asked you first.
I like to keep active, I guess. Sports, working out, things like that. I'd like to know about you, though. See the places you hang out.
Yeah, maybe another time.
Time of year. I don't know if it would pass safety regulations anyway. Hey, there's a bowling alley up here. We should play.
Sure, bowling sounds like fun.
You mean a bowling? Hey.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while. I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor.
Here we are. This will be fun. Let's play a few frames. I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came here from somewhere...
Where?
The Midwest. You probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe.
Dobre, a to tady výgra, myslím, já. Bravo, ptičky teď. Ale pak tyčky. Ajde.
Man, I am terrible.
Amigos is an ironic strike.
Bravo, pak tyčky ty. Ништо. Да, аз печелих. Браво на мене. You won the game. Печели играта. Я не отпиша. You won this game. Ти печели тази игра.
I'm not going to make you take the subway. Let's go.
I'm really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll give you a call.
Please do, Nico. See you soon.
Dobre. So, хубава първа среща. Добре, как ви си мадя тези, които ма... Виждате за качаква за Соломан, пак за качаква с него. Трябва да спорти ме. Добре. Айде, че дойм... Идваме да се спасиме брото в чеда.
Listen, Daddy is a good friend of mine. It was
Ugete,
a misunderstanding. Hey,
shit!
There he is. Keep on fat boy here, and I'll talk to him. Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late. Guys, where the...
Screw you!
На Бибо от Леда. Така ли се произнася името?
make this get really nasty?
Call him. Dobre, napih me, Gi.
You are right, cousin.
Dobre, nisi prav dokede?
Fine. Fucking lawn sharks, man. If one more of these gangsters tries to... Speaking of shitheads, here's Darden.
Come on, Darden.
My car is over there. Let's get him. You
drive. Ajde, kvada mi je tam. I kaj, ali ne sjeću vam mnogo dobro. Maj tvoja kaza. Niko vi je jako mnogo dobro. Vredo kvada na Roman. Čakaj za Roman.
These guys think they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them fucking dirt and smashing my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood. If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I'd go to Darden. Who does he think he's fucking with? Balik Enterprises, that's who. We're going to the top, Nico. The top.
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Pele, stoj daleče. Dobre, aj. Aj. Aj, te zapitam, da ga umetneme. Aj. Bravo.
Here's what we owe you, Darden. Nothing else.
Ajde, kada se prvenime pripratovčeda si. Ajde, Niko, pripratovčeda si. Ajde, prim Roman.
Darden ain't a problem for you no more,
cousin.
Darden
ain't a problem for you no more,
cousin. Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
Pripratovčede. Garaj Roman pri garaža, u garaža.
These men, these Shylocks like Darden, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian, Bulgarin. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see your cousin, of course.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
We will see if things are that simple.
Mi dobre.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later.
No, vidi, pa, učetite mi posle.
I hate walking.